This is a breadboard with exclusive XOR chip, and so what it does is if you press this button, it'll still turn on this light. Same with if you press the other button, but when you press both of them, the light won't turn on.